First, I need to remind you that our PM already mentioned it about the case if the child already born from unlicensed parents. We can request for it later, and the government will take care of that child. Today, we are talking about that parents need to require license to have children. And we should have a license. Why? We also promote that by license requirement to have children. We can control the population to prevent overpopulation, which can bring many problems, such as insufficient natural source, pollution problem. Imagine that in the place where it's a limited area and have a lot of people, and the food is also limited. The food will not enough for all people, and people will starve, and when they didn't have enough food, what did they do next? They steal it, causing another problem later on. And if you say that we shouldn't require license to have a child, how about if each couple make a lot of babies, and there are people everywhere. How to control that many of people? And if you don't license, you allow the couple who have a genetic disease to have a child and take a risk about that child maybe have a chance to receive the genetic disease. And when they grow up and have a family, and the genetic disease will spread out. The opposition side didn't tell us how to solve about it. So let me tell you a story about
we like to ask the houses across to shake.